road I walk is straight and narrow, and it leads to a better home. It was laid by Christ one day at Calvary while he suffered all alone. Now this road may lead over many high mountains and valleys dark and lone, but I walk each day with sweet assurance that I'll safely reach my goal. Ahead there is joy and gladness and rest for my weary soul. Ahead there is peace and contentment. Everybody will be happy.